A developing story we're monitoring now out of the White House. A Secret Service spokesperson says an envelope that arrived at a White House screening facility on Monday has tested positive for cyanide. Initial biological testing on Monday came back negative, but today tests showed a positive response for cyanide. The envelope has been taken to another facility to have the results confirmed. The Secret Service says this is an ongoing investigation.